Okay, so you had concerns about a person who spoke to you. Listen to what Cox believed happened to 6-year-old Max at his father's mansion. And this is from affiliate AGTV.
Thanks for watching. Peace.